गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 7 स्टूडेंट, मैथ एनसीईआरटी चैप्टर 15 विजुअल एंड सोनिक शेप एक्सरसाइज 15.1। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज आइडेंटिफाई द नेट विच कैन बी यूज टू मेक यू कट आउट कॉपीज ऑफ द नेट एंड ट्राई इट। सो स्टूडेंट, दीज आर द गिवन सम नेट एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड विच इज क्यूब फॉर्म और विच इज नॉट। सो फर्स्ट इट इज नेट हियर, इट इज क्यूब और नॉट, बट यू हैव टू कट बाई द यूज ऑफ पेपर एंड मेक द क्यूब। सो फर्स्ट इज दिस इज नॉट इन क्यूब फॉर्म, सेकेंड इट इज क्यूब फॉर्म, थर्ड इट इज ऑल्सो क्यूब फॉर्म, फोर्थ दिस इज ऑल्सो क्यूब फॉर्म, फिफ्थ इट इज नॉट अ क्यूब फॉर्म, एंड सिक्स्थ इट इज क्यूब फॉर्म। सो स्टूडेंट, यू हैव टू ड्रॉ, यू हैव टू मेक कट आउट नेट एंड ट्राई टू मेक क्यूब। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकेंड, Dice are cubes with dot on each face. Opposite faces of a dice always have a total of 7 dots on them. Here are two nets to make dice. The number insert in each square indicate the number of dots in the box. Insert suitable numbers in the blanks, remembering that the number on the opposite faces are total 7. So these are given and this is blanks. So we have to fill the correct number to make cube. So student, remember it, the opposite side, there are 6 side of cube, 6 faces, the opposite faces sum is 7. So here is 1, 2, 3. So it can be observed that the sum of opposite faces is 7. So make the cut of this net and make the cube. Second is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it is numbering of the blank net, and you have to cut then this type net and make cube. It can be observed that the sum of the opposite face of 7. So you have to check the opposite faces of is 7. Question number third is, can this be a net for a die? Explain your answer. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It is the given net and we have to find that it is correct of cube or not. So it can be observed that the opposite faces of the die so form have 2 and 5. So 2 and 5, 1 and 4, 3 and 6, 1 and 4, 3 and 6, it is the opposite faces. The sum of the number of the opposite faces comes to 7, 5, 9. Here 7, here 5 and here 9 respectively. However, in case of a dice, the sum of the numbers on the opposite faces should be 7. Hence, this is not a not of a dice. So we know that the all sum of opposite faces is 7, but here 5 and 9, so it is not a cube form. Question number 4. Here is an incomplete net. For making a cube, complete it in at least 2 different ways. Remember that a cube has 6 faces. How many are there in the net? Here. So here is given 3 cut. But we know there are 6 faces. Here is given 3 faces. There are 6 faces in cube. So we have to make 2 cut. So there are 3 faces in the given net. The given net can be completed as follows. So 3 is given. So we can add 1 and 2 more net. So it is 6 faces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then both are in cube forms, cube net, and different to different way. So you can make any other different way of cube also. Question number 5, match the following approach solid. This is the net form, and this is the solid diagram. So it is square, the correct is square than this. So second option is correct for A. B part, cylinder. So this is the third option is correct for cylinder. It is the net form of cylinder. C is cone. So fourth option is correct for C. This is the net form of cube, cone. Fifth is triangular. So this is the triangular pyramid. First option is correct for D. So student, 15.1 is complete. Next video we will start 15.2. Thank you.